Rockstar's first games was the game Oni on the PlayStation 2. Now, Oni took place in a sort of Ghost in the Shell inspired anime action adventure sort of style universe. It wasn't exactly the best game out there, but it did show those early bearings of Rockstar's touch, having a lot of action and sort of questionable amounts of violence and whatnot in the actual gameplay, but telling a fairly interesting story. Another game that Rockstar first came out with was the Midnight Club Racing series of games. Now, these games were actually interesting because they were some of the first to actually bring people into the world of street underground sort of racing. Midnight Club was one of the first ones to really sort of get into the culture of underground racing, and in that it did a very good job. Another game that we cannot bring up Rockstar without mentioning is Grand Theft Auto. Now, Grand Theft Auto has received lots and lots and lots of press for some questionable reasons, but I think one of the things that a lot of people sort of tend to put to the wayside when it comes to the series, that they're actually fantastic games. Now, Grand Theft Auto is one of the first games to incorporate what's called freeform gameplay. And what that is essentially developing an engine and from the physics to the overall interactiveness with the other characters to the point where you really get the sense that you're in a living, breathing city. And one of the beautiful things about Grand Theft Auto is that it not only gave players the opportunity to explore this city, but within that gave you a sort of sense of moral choice as to how you went about doing things. I remember when first playing Grand Theft Auto 3, spending more time actually just running around the city and blowing people up than actually continuing with the game's story. And that was one of the beautiful graces that the game had, was that the player really could just spend an afternoon creating carnage or actually advancing the story if you wanted to know what would happen to the protagonist. So really that sort of open-ended, free-form style sandbox sort of feel is something that Rockstar is really, 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 really good at sort of implementing into their games, to the point where it's safe to say they've really mastered the idea.